Okay, we're back here with the 38. Now I'm going to assume I can disassemble this the same as any other clutch. First, I've got to know what the measurement is. I have the clue, and I don't have a book for this clutch. So, let's see if we can find out. Okay, just have a pen here. Of course, I know. Here we go. I do have a pen here. Okay. Put down 38 clutch. I'm writing notes.
Spring is 1:24:30.
30-second increments. So it was 1:24 right here. I'm going to go all the way around. This clutch is working perfect. So I'm assuming whoever put it together knew what they were doing. This is a nice adjustment there. And we're going to go with that measurement and see how our clutch works when we do that feeler. Additional tool rock, it's a regular Easter event. That has to be half inch. See how rusty this is? All that moisture went inside the original tanks and rotted them out. The only thing to save the primaries was all the grease off the chain. There's a lot more oil in here than what was in them tanks. That's why it's got those new stock tanks on it, because the original tanks are no good. And luckily it got found at a time and place where you could get this stuff. You just can't get it anymore. Unobtainable. Okay. Let's see how this comes apart. I'm guessing it really is. Maybe I get stuck and have to call somebody. We'll find out. If I do, I do. I'll have to take it off. Never stop doing that. Off. move this way, because it looks like somebody, whoever's been in here, looks anti-seize. See that silver stuff? It's anti-seize.
Yeah.
Good idea. But I would do, but that's a good idea. Now, we need a special tool to pull this off.
So that means I need to put the money in to get that done. And that also takes a special tool here.
Okay, I'm gonna have to call up the people. I don't have that tool. I have to borrow it. Quiet. So, we're gonna shut this off here and upload this here. And we're being stuck. And I don't think I have that tool. I'm gonna run through my tools and see if maybe I have it or not. So we'll be back,
and I'll see you guys on the next video.